Gout is a painful inflammatory arthritic condition. It is caused by high uric acid levels in the blood. Uric acid crystals are formed on joints, particularly on the big toe. Natural remedies like cherry and cranberry juice to treat gout and pain reduction have become popular in recent times. Some are backed by scientific research, but others are still being used without much research. Though cherry juice is widely researched, no major research has been done to find out whether cranberry juice is good for gout or harmful. In the absence of direct research on gout, let's look at some other research work on cranberry to find the answer. This may help us in deciding whether to use cranberry juice or not. But before you begin digging into scientific research to figure out the usefulness of cranberry juice in relation to gout, you should make the following changes in your lifestyle. Drink more water so that the uric acid is flushed out quickly. This can also stop crystal formation of uric acid. And stop eating foods that have high purine, as it can increase uric acids. Some high purine foods include alcohol, certain types of meat, fish, and certain fruits like apples and prunes, etc. Avoid them. Now let's take a closer look at some research work on cranberries. A 2005 study published in the Journal of Urology indicated that cranberry juice can increase the risks of calcium oxalate and uric acid stones in the kidneys. Although it was a small study, it indicates that cranberry juice increases uric acid levels in the blood. The increased level of uric acid can form crystals on joints and cause gout. It appears that instead of healing gout, actually cranberry juice might cause gout. So, if you have gout or high uric acid levels in your blood, then taking cranberry juice is most likely harmful for you. It will be safer to avoid cranberry juice. Though, a moderate amount of cranberry juice may not cause any problem. But why drink something that is not useful and has a potential risk to trigger gout or worsen it if you already have it? If still in doubts, then consult your doctor for advice on using cranberry juice or not for gout in your specific case. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.